fan, really. I think he's where it's at. I think we need a change, and I think he's the kind of person who can introduce that change for lots of ordinary people in this country.
He's just too socialist for a lot of people in this country who I don't think are ready to hear the things he has to say.
I think he's just far too far to the left, and I think it's fine to have those views, but to run the country, not sure.
He just is okay though.
I think he should be the next Prime Minister of the country, and I hope he ousts the Tories.
Oh, I don't know who that is.